of the Turkey Bowl. They are the champions. 20 years of champions. We're going to crown another one tomorrow. Cue that happy. Janet Jablonowski from Giant Eagle. Good morning.
Good morning. Thanks for having me today.
Thank you for driving in from Pittsburgh. How was your drive in?
It was beautiful. It's always beautiful driving into Cleveland.
We appreciate that. Giant Eagle has been a great partner with us for many, many years. I know you guys love being a part of the Turkey Bowl, too.
Yeah, I mean, the Turkey Bowl is just as much a Giant Eagle tradition as it has become a Cleveland tradition, so we could not be happier to be the partner for the primary chunk of those years, so we're just excited to celebrate the 20th anniversary with everybody here.
And you have something special for us this year. Check this out. We have Thunder Sticks, everybody. How about that? So you got Giant Eagle on there, 20th anniversary Turkey Bowl. Thank you so much for stepping up and doing that. We appreciate
it. Absolutely. I mean, 20 years is no small feat. So we are just so happy to be able to celebrate with everybody and have a good time. I mean, I know Santa is a difficult guy to beat in the Turkey Bowl. But
yes, he is.
I mean,
many years.
What can you do? It's Santa, right?
We appreciate you guys letting us kind of take over your store. And it is open to everybody. If you want to come by and be with us tomorrow, 6 o'clock at the South Euclid Giant Eagle right there in South Green, come on by. And thank you for opening up your stores to us. The staff there is fantastic every year.
Absolutely. They do a phenomenal job of executing this event. And it's just a fun thing for everybody to do around the holiday season. So we're just happy that our customers are excited about it, that you guys are so supportive with the event. And it's just a good time for everyone.
And there's also coffee and donuts and usually a gift card, too, which is very nice. You guys helping out the winners. It's just what Giant Eagle does.
What better way to kick off Thanksgiving morning than with some coffee and donuts and bowling with some turkeys before you go home and have your stuffing and take a nap, right?
I love it. Janet, thank you so much. Giant Eagle spokesperson Kenny Crumpton, all right over here, talking to some more of those contestants. The preview
continues.
Thank you
so much. Cue the happy!